because, yeah, that's what I do in my hair. That's what I put lotion in my face. But yo, I don't be caring how I be going to school, so I just throw anything on today. It's not that very hot outside, so, and it be cold in school, so I don't care.
I'm gonna walk to bus to go to school. So guys, we're just going on track practice. I'm tired, guys. Y'all look, I'm happy. Stop. Carly, yo, don't tell me to put you in the bit.
Y'all, I'm gonna go home. So y'all, it is the next day and I'm gonna go to track practice. I forgot to record earlier, I'm not gonna fake. But yeah, it's the next day and I'm gonna go to track practice. And yeah, I might record a little bit like I did yesterday when I was there, but I don't know yet. But what else can I say? I'm gonna show y'all what I'm wearing to track practice so y'all can see.
It's like a Nike thing. What? I mean a Nike shirt. What? Black shorts. And yeah, my spikes. Hey guys, so I hope you guys can hear me.
I'm on my way back home. Mom, say hi.
Hey.
My lips ashy, but yeah, y'all, I'm really tired. I'm about to go home, get in the shower, get something to eat, then watch a movie with my granddad and my mom. And then tomorrow we're gonna toast them, or on Friday.
You know, we're watching movie. Granddad
been
waiting on me for 2 hours.
2 hours.
I told him what.
So guys,
we're gonna get some ice cream.
I'm sure.
And we're getting our toes up tomorrow. I think I'm going to the fair tomorrow, but I don't know yet. But, yeah, we're going to get some ice cream wrap.
Is that EJ?
Are you boo boo?
Yeah.
What happened? Y'all got my ice cream. EJ, did you get your ice cream yet? No. Y'all, ice cream's really good. Look at your braids, boy. You're looking crispy. You looking crispy. Put your head down. Yeah, you looking crispy. Yo, look at his little baby comb.
Let me see. Big picture of it.
I am.
Got it?
Guys, so it's the next day. And it's like 5 in the morning. And I woke up early today because so I could eat some breakfast. And I made me some oatmeal. And I got me some cranberry juice right beside me. And I got my baby boo. And I'm already dressed and stuff. I just gotta do my edges. I'm not doing my hair. Well, I'm gonna brush it up, but I don't feel like doing my hair. And yeah. Guys, we're in the mall. I just got my toes in. Yo, the girl made my toes lumpy. But yeah, as I was saying, she made them lumpy.
A little better angle of my toes. My toes are hairy right here.
I'm at. I look at the softball game. soccer. Who's with you?
Well, you.
Hey. I'm playing softball.
Ain't no more.
Say hi to my YouTube.
Watch out.
I know my hair is a mess.
I was shit.
You stop. Why you being so bad?
I look a hot mess.
Why are we going?
I don't know.
Bro, why they got all my pimples, bro? See, that's all. First off. Ugh. But y'all, we vlogging. She burnt herself. She looks slow.
What's this?
Her vlog. The white boy.
Y'all. We got kids back there. We got Anna. We got the babies. You got the aunties.
We're not even doing it right. Here.
I know how to vlog, bro. All right, y'all. So look, y'all. We vlogging.
Oh,
my little sister out here playing, bro. Man, what are you doing, bro? You don't want a chip? No, nigga. Make sure y'all unsubscribe me. Subscribe to Ariana.
What you finna hit?
No, 300. Y'all finna hit 300.
Get her to 100 and.
Oh, you're in charge.
Look at how happy he thought you were about to catch it.
Alright, y'all, we're gonna catch y'all later on. Ooh,
yeah.
I look so white.
Yeah, I'm gonna catch y'all because I didn't want to start. Alright, y'all. So, let me tell y'all the story in the mall with my mom, okay? Because y'all, I don't know if I got it on camera or not, but we were supposed to go into American Eagle and give me some shorts. But, yeah. But I'm gonna tell y'all what happened. Okay. So, at first, like, before we even went to the mall, she was like, my attitude stinks. I was like, okay. And then, we had went to Children's Place to get my nephew something. And then she was like, are you seeing any cute outfits? I said, no, Mom. Is that getting smart? Like, is that getting smart? And then she was like, come on, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. And I was like, okay. Can y'all tell me if that's getting smart? I don't think that's getting smart. Me personally, I don't think that's getting smart. But I don't know. And then we had went to American Eagle, and she was like, she had picked up these shorts, and I was just looking at them. And no, I was like, those are cute. She was like, I bet they are because they showed the bottom of your butt cheek, of your butt cheek. I said, Mom, how are they gonna show the bottom of my butt cheek? If y'all see the shoes, like, y'all know what I'm talking about. Like, y'all can tell. And then I was like, Mom, how is it gonna show the bottom of my butt cheek? That's exactly how I said it. And then she was like, she put it down, she's like, come on, let's go. And then so we walked it out. I don't know why she got so mad. It wasn't that big of a deal. She get mad about little stuff. I don't know why, but it was, I don't know, I feel like it wasn't that big of a deal. Oh, yo, here she come. So you guys, so the food's out. Let's show what I got. So I got this real
Odyssey 98
to dad. I got bacon burgers with cheese and bacon on it.